be 10 things you may have not known about me. So let's just get on with this video. This is my magic power. One thing you didn't know about me is that I am 11 years old and I am in 6th grade. Ba-dum-dum. And yeah, let's move on to the next one. Second thing you didn't know about me is that I love Musical.ly, my favorite app. You might know that because it's right there. But I will be posting some Musical.ly's on YouTube, so yeah. You might not know about me is I love quotes. I love Tumblr quotes. I love Cumbrough background. I love quotes. I buy quotes and like those. So I love those. So first thing you didn't know about me is that I'm not rich, bro. But I am not a sensible girl. If I was, I would be like. Is pink. Sorry, my seat is not there. I think it fell down or something, but I'm gonna replace it. Sixth thing you may have not known about me is that I vlog all the time. So if you watch my videos, I vlog a lot, and tomorrow I'll be vlogging. So yeah. The eighth thing I keep on spinning. I don't know why. The eighth thing you didn't know about me is my goal of subscribers is 100. So let's try to reach that. In the middle of 2016, I think we can do it. So, the thing you did not know about me is I have an iPod 6 blue, and it's a 6 because there's no dot. But I bought this case because I got this iPod like really early, so there was no cases, there were no clear cases, so I just bought this. So, the thing you didn't know about me is I love fairy tales. So, if you don't know what fairy tale is, it's the best anime in the world. And I like Zero and Jalal. Well, the 10th thing you do not know about me is my favorite emoji is the dude with the sunglasses. I always use that emoji. Also, the panda one because I'm called a panda and you guys are pandies. So, comment down below a panda if you're watching this. So, yeah. If you guys enjoyed that video, if you did, please leave a big thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below. And if you did not like it, then tell me what I should improve on. But for now, I'll see you guys next time. Peace, love you guys so much, and yeah, bye.